Go the other way. Okay, to figure go up there and fall down. That makes sense. Since you can't climb stuff freely. I guess that's a good change from the general hack and slash, free roam, climb everything you want type of game.
It's a door.
Oh, it's a portal. Can I activate it? Oh, there's a wall that you can probably open. So, no activation. Can't do anything with that. Let's go to the door.
Hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
I'm going this way. Gotta go the correct way. Oh, it's open. That's cool.
It's funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Interesting wall right here. No need to use any locks or keys. Wait a minute. Oh, I thought this was like the other space.
We're seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness.
Well, there's definitely a fight about to happen in this area. No, nothing in here then. Must mean it's gonna have to be either on the way back or I'm gonna get thrown back in here. Either way, I'm ready for the fight. Sorta. As long as I don't die again. Yep, like I said, it's a fight. What's up, fam? How you doing? There it is.
He's down. Finish it.
Oh, there's another guy?
Sagas.
That's right, I gotta remember the controls in a good few days.
She finished him.
Blah. Nah, son. What's up, fam? Oh, no. Oh, she did it twice. Damn. You know what? Bump that. Oh, hello, guys.
You got it.
I love that. It's so free.
End it now. It's nearly the end.
Yay. I knew there was a fight. This area was just all open.
We will not stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
I gotta find me a
Valravn's power.
Oh, I gotta find the
ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic.
Is that a fidget spinner?
Show me what you have seen, Drew.
What is this thing? I feel like there's a couple of those little lights. I want to climb. I feel like I gotta get up. There's gotta be a ladder somewhere.
Align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Is there a ladder somewhere that I could like totally use? I feel like there should be. Not looking like it though. Really not looking like it. Meaning, I have to be on the ground, I guess. I wish it was like a crouch button. Oh, there it is. I wasn't even looking at the skull on top to find the passageway. Silly me. There we go. Now I can do it. Oh yeah. Wait a second, there could be a way down over here. Nope. Can I? Oh, I can't jump down. Fam, then you have to really work for everything. If you have to actually run down instead of just hopping down. I get it, you know? Anything, meaning I'm supposed to stand on top of here to look at something when I get the opportunity. Okay, let's just go ahead and go up this little hill. Find my next I spy. Other way.
Wait,
betray this?
Well, can't you see?
There's a door.
Line up the ravens. I hear something.
If you hear the song, Ramon, follow it, and it will lead you to him. But be aware of his illusions. You can't always trust your eyes.
Can't go through there yet. Oh, I see something.
Silence me.
What is that?
He's gone. He
just Where is he? Well, this is another doorway. Oh, okay, some stuff on the rear back opened up. Oh, there's a little monument thing down there so I can hear. Oh, guess not. Okay. Something new. Wait, actually, there is something different.
Last time, last winter, before the tragedy, she journeyed into the wilds of her native land.
Well, I can't do anything with it, meaning that's the way down. So I'm gonna try a different thing.
Uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gelt. Some, like truth, become gelt in search of penance. Others, like Senna, those who make it back are forever changed.
What is he pointing? We'll go down here, actually. Nothing. Oh, how silly of me that I didn't see this. I am pretty terrible. that's not where I have to go. I gotta go here, but I gotta go somewhere else. If we just opened the door from the other side, that I tried to go through that one time, but it was locked. That was like a maze type thing. Ooh, there's a ladder.
She can get up now.
She can get up now.
What's happening?
She can get up now.
How can she get up?
It must be
magic.
Dark
magic.
A trick.
Val Raven.
Tricking her.
Val Raven.
How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
It's not. He's helping her. It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own. He's not tricking her. It's magic.
It's an illusion.
There it is. Oh, just straight. Oh no, I gotta do something.
Deep primal signal from within.
It was never that easy.
That just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Very ominous, I'd say. Well, this is about to be a fight. Yep.
She's weak, she's so weak, so weak. They can see you're weak. Behind you!
Just go ahead and dodge that real quick. What's up, man? Then. Stop. Slice. Jump stab. Jump stab. Jump stab. Okay. Enough of that battle. I guess it's the only way down. No way back up. Okay.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? A home? Loved ones? To head deep into the wilds? Perhaps never to return? Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
There's a portal. Yeah, okay, there's a bit over there. Either that's a portal or that's a bridge. Stairways to the next area. Go ahead and hit that so I can get the seal activated. Oh, that's a lot of them. There's a guy over there. Should I go over to him? Oh, then I shall find the portal.
It's over here. It's there. It's over there. No, it's here. There's two.
Listen, yep, it's the bridge. No, it's not a bridge. That's not a portal. I was wrong.
The forest. Which forest? The wilds. She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wild?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own
darkness. Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
But it didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
I don't remember this. I don't think I just went out of there. I went over there yet, actually. So he's pointing, I guess, whatever that way. Knock that down, open up this door real quick. Only from the other side. Now I can cross back and forth. I should be able to touch the portal or whatever to see what's up. Oh, there's a doorway. Now we can open the door. Because magic. See what else is over here. Oh, this little thingy.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, and his brains of the clouds.
Oh. There's a portal up there. I wonder if I can find a way up there. If anything, I may have to just redo it, actually. Go through the portal, close the doors, and then it, like, refurbishes itself. Haha! Because that middle part is gone. Now, if I go through the portal, the middle part is back up as a wall. So... fix me now. Oh. What? Aww. I gotta find another portal. Oh, it's on the way down. Well, then I gotta make my way to the left. The other side. Maybe that's a walkway? Yes, it is. Well, I feel like I've been this way before. Yes, yes I have. Is there a portal right there then? Like that skull? Yes, yes it is. Go in here, go through this way. Okay, so that gets rid of that one. And probably... adds another one? Actually, this, right? No, I don't think so. Actually, maybe. Let me see something. It's shiny, so it's probably... nope. I thought I was wrong. Oh, this must be different because I'm seeing a portal here. Which way do I go through it, though? That guy's looking at it, so I'm guessing this way? I wonder if that middle wall is back, actually. Nope, doesn't look like it. Oh, this wasn't here before. That's helpful. Last stairs.
The ravens.
The ravens.
They've gone.
They've gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
Some are still there.
Oh, ravens.
That's cool.
It's not helping.
It's true.
Quiet.
Out in the wilds, in the cold winter woods.
Where?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. She remembered Dillian's words.
I still need to get high so I can look at the weight ravens. I'm thinking my next objective is to get the,
she resolved to fight on and kill that which had become part of her.
That back on. I feel like I have to get back on top of there just so I can get to that other portal thing. I gotta find out how to put that wall back. Oof. Maybe it'll activate if I go through it again? We'll see. Nope. Something is over here. I should probably make my way up to that top left side that the guy showed me before. I think it's over there in that dusty, cloudy area.
Oh,
Yeah, well, look at that.
Broken. The gate is open.
Open.
Cool.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like there's only to kill. Yet, our Lord, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillion before her time comes?
Seems like there's going to be a battle here. Very continuous battle, too.
Overcome Valravan's final illusion, the fearsome he is keeping. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together.
Let's see, is there a little portal somewhere I can look through? Up the stairs, that's even better. She is just lightly trotting her way through. As if walking to hell was like, you know, just gonna just, you know, stroll on through. Not high enough. Gotta be a portal somewhere I can walk through. Oh, what's this? Perfect. A ladder. That's all I needed, just to get a little bit higher. And there it is.
Speak to me, Druth. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findon. The Northmen captured Findon's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death. And his brother was killed, but he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. When he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findon made his escape. What was Findon burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth, the man that I am now. And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again, I Druth. I've found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Come on, Senua. You can go forward. You got this. You will not fall, my lady. It is.
Didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in,
strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
She remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua, take my iron mirror. Look into it, for it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see! I see you now! You led me to the wilds! You trapped me there!
I love the double-sided swings. Woo! Look at that. Oh, now he's summoning dudes. What's up, fam? summoning these things.
Ow.
We good.
No.
What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all, with the clones?
No. Just.
Kill. Slicer, a slicer, kick, punch.
Focus. You can do this. Focus now. Focus, focus. She's beating her. She's beating her. She's near the edge. Where's he going?
Woo, let's go with the parries. Nah, son.
The mirror focuses on
die. Oh, that's it? Thank you.
I never beat you in the wilds, did I? It was an illusion. But not this time!
Can I stab some more? Just to make sure it's completely dead?
Mark of Valravn. One of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming. I'm still here.
Awesome. Wasn't too much of a battle. I guess I gotta get used to the battle system in order to, like, not get wrecked. But I think it's okay after that. You know, press the X button, dodge a bit, square triangle, kick if you punch.
She would lay in the grass and stare at the plants. And then she saw them. Elusive. Shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. The trees, the mountains, caves. I wonder. Can you see the faces too? They're there. If you look for them.
Senor. Mother.
Senor, you have the sight. Just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld, the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over her.